We have a family. So it's very important. Gold is very important in our house. Like the fish that we also have at home is made of gold. We have a goldfish. Okay. And my father is a gold tooth. So gold is very important in a Malayali family. We are all here, ladies and gentlemen. I welcome you. It takes me great pleasure to welcome each and every one of you to the launch of Senco Gold and Diamonds Bikku Collection. Senco Gold and Diamonds is a company which is run and has a timeline of over 8 decades. So they have been the biggest players in the market, in the gold and jewelry market. So when it comes to gold, diamond, platinum, you know where to go. With over 65 stores all over the country, this is your one-stop shop. Well, also moving ahead, you know, I remember the time I was hosting the Bikku trailer launch. And then I came to my mind. Zehn is a very big word for a Catholic boy to use. Please give me a big round of applause. Alok sir, please. So, mere zehn mein ek baat aayi ki hum sab ke andar ek Bikku hai. All of us are multitaskers. Hum sabhi log jo hai, multitask karte hain. Jis tarah Bikku apne life ko manage karti hai, apne ghar ko manage karti hai, apne career ko manage karti hai. I think each and every one of us are doing the same thing. Jahan par ek taraf se wo ambitious hai, on the other hand, she's humbled, she's down to earth, she's on the go, but yet, she has her roots. So ladies and gentlemen, inspired by this character, Senco Gold and Diamonds have associated with the film Bikku, Motion Say Emotion, to bring forth this unique collection of jewellery. So may I please have the AV to first call upon stage Mr. Shankar Sen, Chairman and Managing Director, Senco Gold and Diamonds. Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause please. Mr. Shankar Sen, Executive Director, a big round of applause for sir. Mr. Premjeet Sen Gupta, Chief Marketing Officer. And of course, Mr. Vivek Krishnani, SVP Revenue and Marketing, MSM Motion Pictures. Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause please, and also for their great association. So we'd like you to tell us a few things.
I thank everyone for coming here and waiting patiently for the event from your busy schedule. This is an exciting event for us because for a long time, Senco Gold, as you understand, that it is a long journey for the brand for 8 decades. And during the whole years when we took over, we were trying to search a character, a personifying our brand philosophy into a human being. And suddenly, with the Bikku Association, we have found that. We have found a girl in Bikku that she is passionate, she is caring, she is modern, and she is independent. But as well as she regards the tradition. This is the modern Indian girl, and we're looking for that girl, and we found in this character, in this movie, and we are very excited to be with Bikku, and we are very excited to launch this collection. Deepika is here. We are very proud to have involved with this movie and with her, and we hope that you will enjoy this. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much, sir. Sir, I'd like to ask you a little bit about the product. Can you give us a little highlight?
Well, the product is basically handcrafted by our selected karigars in Calcutta. And as you know, that the movie is based out of Delhi and Calcutta, and you know, Calcutta is the land of creativity. So, because we saw that, you know, in this movie, the whole connection, there is so much relevance to the product, to us, to the story, that we found that, you know, it is perfect to get associated. And these karigars who've been, you know, over generations have been working on these kind of jewelry, it is a great opportunity for them also to get focused and come and make the whole of India see their products. And as far as the weight, the collection, basically based on balance, see, as Mr. Shankar Sen said that, this whole modern Indian woman is about balance, balancing life, work, relationships. So all these jewelry that we've made, we've tried to focus that, you know, it should be symmetrical, there should be a balance about
it. So basically it keeps in, you know, in mind the modern Indian woman of today.
Yes, exactly, exactly. And as far as the price range is concerned, it's basically, in terms of gold weight, it ranges from say 20, 25 grams to 35, 40 grams. In terms of money, anything between 60,000 rupees to around 1,20,000 rupees. So very much affordable.
Thank you very much, sir. Mr. Krishnani, would you share your views on the same, sir?
All right. First and foremost, thank you very much for your patience today. At the onset, we from the producer side, the Multi-Screen Motion Pictures, Media Motion Pictures, would like to thank Senco Gold and Diamonds for their support to this film. We believe that there's a great fit between our sweet little film and the brand. Because I believe Senco stands for honesty, innovation, integrity, and purity. And that's what our film stands for. Senco is a household name, and that's what we believe that since it's in every house, a girl like Piku and her family is in every each of your households. You know, there's a Piku in your house, there's a Baba in your house, there's a Rana in your house. And that's what makes this film special. Because you, when you see the film, these characters are actually people that you've lived with day in and day out. So I would request all of you to please see the film. Which releases tomorrow. And once again, thank you very much for your support to us. And I'd also like to thank the media for their support in kind of getting the film to where it is today. We've been getting encouraging feedback from people who've seen the film so far. And thank you so much for your support. And once again, thanks to you.
Thank you very much, sir. Well, ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the very beautiful Deepika Padukone! Chance this moment to invite on stage Ms. Juhi Chaturvedi, story, screenplay, and a dialogue writer of the film. Ladies and gentlemen, please let's welcome her on stage too. Thank you so much, ma'am. Deepika, my mic's closed. Yes, yes, please. Very importantly, Twitter is going crazy. Everyone that we follow on Twitter, all the celebrities, all the stars have been speaking so much about the film. Your views on the same?
I think overwhelming. I think we're all really, really excited. And it's the first film for me where we've started showing it almost a week prior to the release. And I think that says a lot about the film itself. So yeah, I think it's been extremely overwhelming. It's been an emotional journey. And we're all really excited and looking forward to the release tomorrow. It's a big day for all of us.
Thank you so much. Chuhi ji, aap se puchna chahunga ki everybody's been talking about quirky writing and they love the screenplay, the story. And quirky writing is where I've heard a lot. A lot of people say that. Your views are the same.
I don't know if I intentionally do quirky stuff, but I do believe that there is a bit of quirk in me.
Okay.
And I mean, you know, life is the way it is, we all know it, but it always makes sense to find some humor in it. So I try to just do that.
Thank you, ma'am. Deepika, my last question to you would be, you said your associate would be...
Wait, before that I want to say that you've been hosting a lot of our events and you're doing a fantastic job, so thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you very much. You identify, you said, with Piku a lot. And real life, real life also. So could you share a few thoughts? You know, how does that happen? I mean, what part of Piku are you at the moment?
See, when I say me, I mean the girl in me.
Right.
I think every woman here today is going to identify with that character. Every human being sitting here right now is going to identify with what the Banerjee family goes through.
Right.
What I mean when I say relatable is I think Piku represents today's Indian woman. Who's, you know, a woman who who's independent financially and otherwise, emotionally, financially, you know, trying to be perfect at everything that she does, whether it's being the perfect daughter, you know, the perfect friend, the perfect wife, the perfect girlfriend, and how she beautifully manages to multitask. You know, and I think for me, I said this earlier on in an interview as well, I think for me, the inspiration for this role? You know, usually they say who's inspired you or what was your... I think every Indian woman today has been my inspiration for this role. The way we multitask, I think the way we try to balance various aspects of our life, and most importantly, be dutiful daughters.
Very well said. I wish we men, I mean, I'm not trying to say anything, but I'm saying I wish guys also have those kind of traits at times. But I do have a Bhikkhu trait in me. My mom still makes me clean the room. I mean, she makes me do everything. I still have to do a lot.
There's nothing wrong with that.
There's absolutely nothing wrong, but on a Sunday when you want to sleep a little extra, I have to, like, don't laugh. After Sunday mass, I do that. You can ask my mother. I'm damn serious. Anyways, we'll go for, you know, we'll have more questions coming up, but before that, could we please have the unveiling? Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause, please. Come on, come on. Keep the coats down. And then please ask your question.
I wanted to know from you, what do you consider a girl's best ornament? And since this is jewelry related, what kind of jewelry you like falling back? I would think a girl's best ornament would be her strength, her inner strength, and her confidence. So sorry if you were looking for like a tangible thing, but I think it's your personality, I think it's your inner strength, I think it's your beauty, with all your strengths and your weaknesses, all of it put together. I like to keep everything minimal. That's the way my style has always been. So usually I'm not someone who likes to wear too much of everything. But I usually tend to wear a lot of earrings. I'm more a earring person.
Yeah, good afternoon, this is Raj. Yeah, we can ask you that. How important is gold for gold and diamond for you? How important is gold and diamond for you? And other question is, being an independent woman, what advice and suggestions you like to give to other women? These are two questions for you.
How important is gold and diamonds in what context?
It's a matter of
I'm a Malayali, it's very important for me.
Yeah, I was going to come to that. Being a South Indian, I know that it is an important asset, but I think at a personal level, it's more a material thing. I think my needs are more emotional than material at this point. For example, I'd rather be with my family. You know, for me, that is something. Spend quality time with my parents. Spend an amazing weekend with my sister. For me, that is an investment. Because of the kind of lifestyle that I lead, the fact that when I was 18 or 20, I moved to Mumbai and I live away from them. So these are the things that I value more than the actual tangible things.
So Deepika, can we say that you're not materialistic in life?
I'd like to believe that. I'd like to believe that I'm not materialistic. It gives me no sense of, probably the only thing that gave me material satisfaction is probably when I bought my own home in Mumbai. I think that's the one thing. But other than that, I don't think, I'm not a material, yeah, I'd like to believe I'm not a material person.
Hi Deepika, congratulations on our peak releasing tomorrow. I just want to know from you, you know, Salman Khan, that's what everyone's talking about, the verdict.
I was pretty sure you were going to ask me this question. It had to come from you.
So, what was your reaction when you first heard?
I think it's sub judice right now, so we wouldn't want to comment on it. Like I said, it's sub judice, so I don't think I can comment on that. At a personal level, jo bhi mujhe kehna hai, main personally keh dungi.
Deepika, aapko Senco Jewelry mein kya khasiyat lagti hai? Aur aap jab Bengal mein shooting ke dauran thi, to wahan pe koi Bengali pattern ki jewelry jo aapko pasand aayi, aapne khareedi hai?
Khareedi to nahi. आप लोग गिफ्ट करेंगे तो आई डोंट माइंड बट इट इज़ डेफिनेटली यूनिक बिकॉज ऑफ द एसोसिएशन यू नो मुझे आई गॉट टू सी हाउ साउथ इंडियन डिज़ाइंस आर वेरी डिफरेंट फ्रॉम द बंगाली डिज़ाइंस वो मुझे देखने को मिला एंड वेरी वेरी यूनिक एंड आई वेरी यू नो आई वांट टू थैंक यू फॉर दिस एसोसिएशन इन फैक्ट यू नो आई प्ले अ बंगाली कैरेक्टर एंड I think, yeah, and yeah, so I think the fact that I play a Bengali character and their designs are very, very true to that, so I think it was a natural association.
About your cups and your rings, what do you like, a gold or diamonds?
Did I hear you say cups? Oh, cuffs! Sorry, we're just talking so much about cubs. Still not cubs.
Diamonds or gold?
So it's like cups and gold, I didn't understand.
Diamonds or gold?
Tough. I know they say a diamond is a girl's best friend, but I'm also South Indian, so I'm partial to gold. So I'm a bit confused. Very disappointed with my response. Now today you're like, what did she say?
I am Pankaj from
Well, it's Piku's world. First of all, Piku is a pet name, is a Bengali, very, very common pet name. And I didn't know this until very recently. It's used for girls and for boys. And I think that actually says a lot for my character in the film because she is the boy and girl of the house in a sense. She's, you know, she's a daughter, but she, you know, she's very, very, what do I say, she runs the house. You know, she has to take care of her father. She goes, you know, she goes to work in the daytime. She's an architect by profession. So I think the name itself says a lot. And why is it Piku? Because it's Piku's world. It follows her life, her journey, how she tries to multitask, and the various aspects of her life. That's why it's called Piku.
We'll have the last two questions, please.
Hello, I'm Simran Singh from Bollywood Azhar. Hi. My question to you is...
Bye.
Okay. My question to you is, Piku in the movie, Piku is the main supporter of the family, according to the movie.
I first want to know your reaction to this awe that happened.
It's nice. It's nice. They're talking to you and they're saying, oh, it's nice. Isn't it?
They said it for you, not for me, so I don't know.
Okay, so my question to you is, in the movie, Piku is the one who supports the family, who holds the family. In your life, who is the biggest Piku? Your mom or dad or your brother, sister, who pampered you as well as disciplined you?
Oh, them, my mom, my dad and my sister. I know they love me to death, like any parent would love their child. And my sister, she loves me. But they're also my biggest critics. They'll be extremely honest about everything that they feel. And yeah, I think I've been thinking a lot about them this whole week because this film is making me do that, you know. It's making me miss my family a lot.
You visited Siddhivinayak Mandir for prayers, right?
Yeah, just now.
How is it?
I'll give you prasad later.
Our last question.
November, I have another film release. I'll be going before that also if you want to come. See, it's something I've been doing from the start of my career. In fact, jab se main Mumbai aayi thi, tab se main, you know, I go very, very religiously. I go on my birthday and I go before every release. That way, though, I go every day because I can see it directly from my bedroom. So, from my apartment, I can see it. It's right there. So,
Shankar Sen se mera sawal hai, Zakir Sisodia from Makrana Mekin. Senko ka matlab kya hota hai?
Sen and Company. This belongs to Sen family. That's why it's Senko.
No, I don't think it's unfair at all. I honestly believe that as a celebrity, there is curiosity and I completely understand that and I fully respect that also. I think it's up to every individual how much of that aspect of their life they want people to know. I try and keep it as guarded as possible.
I think that would be the last question.
Why is that? See, I think one, because that's not my profession, that's not my job, that's not what I do. At the end of the day, I think people remember you for your body of work, the work that you leave behind. Secondly, I think any equation in your life is based on human emotion. These things are extremely fragile and you want to protect it, you want to safeguard it, you want to keep it as pure as possible.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. I think that will be it.
All right. I've learned Bengali because always you speak Marathi and I don't know whether you speak Bengali.
Very, very little. How much Bengali I've spoken for that, aapko kal dekhne ko milega when you watch the film. But yeah, my mother tongue is Konkani actually. I speak a lot of Konkani at home. I think she should, for the first time, exclusive, huh? She should give you one dialogue because this is her first appearance,
and
if I may say.
Will you translate?
I translate it, okay. No, you say it in Bengali, I'll translate.
Wow.
Keep it simple, huh? Janjal.
Udo Baba, kota Janjal.
Old father is a... You know, having said that, I want to say, even without her saying it, just the way she emoted and she expressed, I find that's the beauty of language. It's not really the language that you use, but true emotions, I think, you don't need any language. Like how, for example, when you talk about love, you know, there's so many different ways of expressing it. I think expression, it's just, I think language is just the medium. I think whatever you're trying to convey as a person, there's so much that just the emotion expresses, that language is just a medium.
Hello, Deepika.
Hello,
Deepika. As a director, Surjit Sarkar's ke saath aapka bahut acha experience raha hai. Main aapse janna chahungi, Chennai Express mein Rohit Shetty mein aapne aisi kaun si quality dekhi as a director? As a director, आप उनमें कौन से quality मांगते?
You missed attending the Chennai Express press conference.
क्या ना?
greatest strength and quality that, other than of course his professional and the movies that he makes, I think that is there for all to see, I think is his humility. He's extremely, he's an extremely simple person, extremely warm and very, very humble. And that's what I remember from that experience.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much.
Thank you.